So I chose to study in London because for me it was like that's where the magic is for art and creativity. Studying within London gave me the flexibility to also continue my like personal practices at home because I live in Essex, and being able to travel and study just worked better for me. I took half a year out and then was working two jobs, working in fashion as a junior account manager. That wasn't for me. So it made me feel excited to go back to uni and to like learn again, because I think when you stop learning, you stop living, you become a bit like you disintegrate. And like going back to uni like gave me that sense of like light and like life. Chelsea for me just had a really nice atmosphere. I felt really comfortable, but I also felt like I'd be able to be pushed out of my comfort zone. I felt like it was a place for me. Being on graphic design communication at Chelsea College of Arts, I've had amazing opportunities to work with really big businesses and brands. So for example, we've done a branding live brief with Ogilvy, and now we are doing a brief with DF Smith. All of these things are just opportunities that the college and London gives to you. London itself is ever growing, ever moving. You can never fully keep up with it. You can't completely chase London. So for me, the constant inspiration and creation that comes out of London itself feeds into my work all the time. By the time you've done something, something else has been created. So it keeps you on your toes. You never feel like you've seen it all or done it all. One of my best mates, he's from New Zealand, and I've got friends who are from China, I've got friends who are from Spain, but I've also got friends who are from Northolt. So everyone's your friend, which is really nice. I think that having people in the studio and in your course that you can trust and that you can communicate with is a must. So they give you like different perspectives on your work that you never saw before. And so you need people constantly to be reminding you of the things that you're missing. I like to go to Brick Lane and Columbia Road on a Sunday morning. It's really nice, got a nice atmosphere. Amazing creators and crafters, which for me is really interesting because that's where I'm able to like meet new people. People are everything, you know, you can't be a one-man band. You know, you need people to be your audience. And that's the great thing about London, is that you're not subjected to one thing. Perhaps not being in London or studying in London, you could come across a lot of similar people with a similar like narrow views or just with a specific mindset. And being in London, you have so many cultures, so many people of different ages, people who have lived here for years and people who have travelled from all around the world. So it really is a taste of it all.